Ooh, who's he gonna pick? Is it gonna be Dark Samus? Or Ridley? Or maybe Snake? Oh my god. Every time I hit a spike, you'll see what happens. Oh, that wasn't that close. Ooh. So scary. Ooh. How devious. Ooh! There it is. That's the gimmick of the video. Thanks for coming. Such a spooky game. I wonder what frightening matchup we're going to get next. I'm sure the jump scares are scary, but I don't think there's anything quite as scary as Roller, especially 3 seconds into the match, so. Oh, that fucking jab reset would have been spooky, wouldn't it? Thank god it's not every kill I get with a smash attack is a jump scare. Oh my fucking god. You know what? Every time I'm a fucking idiot, I get jump scared. Oh, I should have spiked him. I need to fucking remember I'm trying to scare people. I'm gonna try and hit the scariest of all spikes. If my character has it. I don't actually know what this move says. Oh, isn't that spooky? I feel like you could just use my audio clip there and that's enough of a jump scare. That's my brawler in Elite Smash now, so I feel like the next scariest character. I mean, Ridley's kind of scary. Honestly, I should have thought of Dark Link as the scary character. I don't know if I should count that as a jump scare. We'll put a little tiny scream. Oh, there's items. I thought down B was up here, not gonna lie. I need to do it for the video. What? That did not spike him. There's nothing scarier than a fucking online for Glory Link with fucking... Oh my god, my aerial put me over it. I wonder if I can kill him with this. He's not mashing. He died! That's what you fucking get. Yeah. I wonder if this'll hit him. How does he hit me, but my down B doesn't go through it? Come on, chest pin. Oh. Give me it. Yes! What a fucking terrifying match. He's gonna mine at the start, like every Steve. He's gonna mine cart soon. Oh, I wanted to get the fucking up B there. He's dead. I'm trying to make a scary video and you're trying to be funny. How's that for a fucking funny jump scare? What? No, I missed him. Okay, I don't want to lose this match. I might. My Ridley is awful. And I get baited so hard by Steve's. Please tell me, why is that not a spike? In the spirit of the video, I'm going to try and hit every single one of Donkey Kong's spikes. Daisy is scary. That's a poor little monkey boy. That was fucking ballsy. You pulled a turnip right in front of me. Right, we need to get rid of this. No, I'm... Fuck. Oh, I was so close! Yeah. Oh my god, please just get hit by one of these. Well, we're not getting every one of Donkey Kong's spikes. We might not even get another stock. She rolled on stage every time. Finally! Don't know if that should be two jump scares in a row, since it's technically two hits. Oh, she could have killed me right there and then. No! That was a lame. If I don't hit a spike this video, in this match, that's gonna be the spike of... That's gonna be the jump scare of the match. No! My fucking heat is bigger than my big arms. I missed the tech. I'm gonna class me using that up B in neutral as me being a fucking idiot. Guess we're giving her the best of three. Diddy Ike. I mean, I would class that as me being a fucking idiot, but it worked, so. No, I meant to go off stage, that would've fucking hurt, dude! Spike, you piece of shit! The stage spikes count? That'll be a minor jump scare. That'll be like a Five Nights at Freddy's jump scare. Another one. I knew she wasn't gonna mash. You know, it goes against the spirit of the video, but she clearly wasn't mashing any of the times I grabbed her. Okay, so to make it a little bit more even, I have got a video playing and it's going to randomly jump scare me just while I'm playing the game. I don't know how well this is gonna go. I'm gonna have it pretty loud. I'm gonna go the spooky Dr. Mario spin. Hopefully this doesn't ruin my ears, because I imagine some of these are gonna be quite loud. Right, it's playing. And we got a sound. What? I feel like I need to have it a little bit louder. I'm gonna regret saying that, I'm gonna. Alright, there's a guy in a forest. I'm honestly like clenching a little bit. I'm dead. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god, that's so loud. Oh my god, that's so loud. There's a clown. What the fuck is going on? No! Oh my god, fuck this shit. What is going on? Oh my god. This guy has no idea what's going on here. Of course we face like the skeleton character while this is happening. Bitch. Ah! That one was shit. Oh no. This might be it. Okay. I'm a bit used to it now. I think I can play. Oh, he was trying to get the jump scare. Easy! He's... Okay, I'm gonna watch the end of this video. He's popping bubbles. Well, that's the Halloween video. See ya. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom.